on that, Captain. Men who ran the same gauntlet and lost their way.
They're made of sterner stuff, are they?
How often have those been a sailor's last words, I wonder?
Blew up, short and safe. Fall down,
leave the mains.
Use the mains.
Our treasure must be aboard that galleon. Why don't you take the ship itself and save us a bit of time?
Aye, that's the way I play it.
I can bring the jackdaw closer, but those lookouts will be a problem.
Well spotted. I'll clear them off first.
Cansado desta rotina. E também não estou ansioso pela viagem de volta a Lisboa.
Ouviste falar do que aconteceu àqueles piratas britânicos em Nassau? Dom Jorge enviou um dos seus homens para os tirar de lá. E parece que ele fez um bom trabalho.
Alguém ajudou a chegar ao além.
Vergonha em dizer que esta é uma bela noite. E têm sido raras este mês.
Que está a fazer o tour nesta noite? Ou foste tu ontem? Oh Deus, estou a perder a conta aos dias.
Been spotted. Took them long enough.
To quarters all, man the cannons! Every last hand!
On your command, Captain! Let's hear the roar of this beast!
Flew down! Handsome wind! Douse the cannons and loyal!
Fire!
Crowd on every inch!
Take a shot! Right there, sir!
moves! A hump like a snow hill!
Douse the royals and tops! All in the stunts!
Here's my prize! Ah, the Templars have been busy, I see. Lawrence Prince's blood. Useless now. Woods Rogers, Ben Hornigold, even Torres himself. Small quantities kept for a special purpose.
You must take me to the observatory, Roberts. I need to know what it is.
To what end, eh? Will you sell it from under my nose? Or work with me and use it to bolster our gain?
Whatever improves my lot in life.
How ridiculous. A merry life and a short one, that's my motto. It's all the optimism I can muster. All right, Captain Kenway. You've earned a look.
Can you feel it, Addy? We're moments away from the grandest prize of all.
I feel nothing but a hot wind in my ears, Captain.
Come on, man. When we take this treasure, we'll be set for life, all of us. 10 times over.
As you wish.
Ahoy, Roberts. We'll cast anchor and meet ashore.
You were followed, Captain Kenway. How long for, I wonder?
It's Hornigold!
Burn and flay that turncoat.
Deal with your old friend in haste, Captain, before I regret my favor to you.
Captain, think carefully about what you mean to do here.
What are you grousing about, Ade? It's Ben Hornigold come to kill us out there.
Aye, and the traitor needs to die. But what then? Can you say with certainty that you deserve the observatory more than he and his Templars?
No, I can't, and I don't care to try. But if you have a better idea, by all means, tell me.
Forget working with Roberts. Tell the assassins. Bring them here, and let them protect this place.
Aye, I'll bring them here. If they're willing to pay me a good sum for it.
We'll have a hard fight if Hornigold draws us any deeper into this fog. We're nearing the Devil's Backbone. Aye, El Espinazo del Diablo, Spaniards call it.
Reloading!
Cannon
ready!
bowline to hail!
Crowd in all arms!
Gallops and royals!
There's Hornigo. We'll be coming back.
Mighty piss poor sailing back there, lads. And if we live out this day, by God, I'm flaying every last bitch of you. Steady up and keep your backs together, lads. This fight ain't over.
Oh!
I know this, Bat. Hold your ground and be ready for anything. You could have been a man who stood for something. But you've a killer's heart now. With nothing but metal to show for all your blunders.
Tamsai better than you, Ben. The heart of a traitor who thinks himself better than his mates.
Aye, and proven true. What have you done since Nassau fell? Oh, nothing but murder and mayhem.
You threw in with the very kind we once hated!
No! These Templars are different. I wish you could see that. But if you continue on your present course, you'll find you're the only one walking it. With the gallows at its end.
It may be. But now the world has one less snake in it. And that's enough for me.